imposing an asset freeze and travel ban on Mohammed bin Salman would be a very important measure of accountability. And I think one that would be followed by other governments around the world that in fact moved to sanction other of the culprits involved in this murder. They would really have no choice and should really have no choice.